The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from every man's nightmare, weighing in at 345 pounds, the Maniac.
Oh boy, we're in for a treat tonight. Both of these superstars look geared up and ready to go. This is what it's all about. Two competitors going head to head to decide which one is truly the best.
And his opponent, from Elysian Fields, weighing in at 220 pounds, Marty.
Oh, this match is going to be exciting. I can almost guarantee it.
We're finally going to see which one of these two is the superior competitor.
This is it, the moment we've been waiting for. The time for talking is behind us. Now these two superstars will test one another's abilities and will like never before. This is about being the best.
Yeah, this is a marquee match with a lot of pride and professional reputation all on the line.
Two warriors, two superstars, two immense talents. I love it.
And hey, I still can't believe they pay me for this.
I don't remember the last time he executed that maneuver.
Careful what you wish for. It can get real ugly outside the ring.
And these guys are real ugly. You don't see that move every day. Expanding the repertoire with that move.
I know what you mean. You know, I've got a weak back.
How long did you have that?
Well, about a weak back.
Looks like he's starting to sweat now. He's going to have to cut off his opponent's offense quickly.
Come on. If he can't withstand this, he's in the wrong profession.
Yeah. Well, at this point, he may want to think about finding a way to take a breather. He was able to reverse that.
Drop.
Wait, wait,
witnessing a level of punishment that can...
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
And I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
Going to the top, high risk, nice move.
And a dangerous move.
Watch out!
What? Does he have his eyes open?
He's simply reminding him that he's here.
Oh, a reversal! Oh!
Using all his power to drive him to the mat.
He is slowly getting dissected. Playing mind games.
Yeah, a little intimidation there.
So damaging. Before, it certainly is now.
Yeah, and it's going to be hurting for a while. A textbook reversal. Can he follow up?
He's certainly showing us something new from his repertoire.
That's cool. I like new stuff. He was able to reverse that. Showing no signs of letting up. Taking a risk here. Huge headlock, and now what?
Offense like this is exactly how a competitor takes control of the match.
It's the way I always used to do it. The more punishment he takes, the slower and slower he is getting back to his feet. The emotion. I'm not sure if he knows where he is right now.
Looks like he's starting to falter.
Oh my God. He can end it here.
Right now.
No, he kicks out. Oh, nicely done.
Yeah, real nicely done. I can't believe he's in this. I don't know where he's finding the strength to stay in this one.
A textbook reversal. Can he follow?
This is a wreck. He's moving like an uncaged animal.
No lie, he's wild in there.
The human body can only absorb so much of that.
And there's the reversal.
It's got to be hard to rebound from that one. And the shoulder's up now. That's a kick out.
Nice. Wow, what a display of heart and determination. Look at this. Somehow he's still going.
Looks to me like he just hit a wall.
At this point, it's hard to say one of these guys is in better shape than the other. This entire match has been so evenly contested.
Oh, man. He really needs to find a way to battle back from this. Otherwise, this one's over.
I can't believe everything that's transpired this far. It's been so physical.
Heads up!
Well, moves like that at this stage, you're not to win any match. They're just used to send a message.
Yeah, I think this guy's really showboating now. Uh-oh.
Man, he planted him.
The jumping complete shot.
Wow, now that's what you call
it. And this has got to be it.
It's it. It's over.
Two.
Dug down deep. And gets the shoulder up.
Yeah, barely at 2.5. You can't teach heart, and believe me, when I tell you this guy is filled with it, when this guy's on, look out. He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here.
Oh, look at this. He's hurt. He's hurt bad.
This is not where he wants to be at this point in this match.
You know, given how many times he's gone.
Incredible counter. If he keeps this up, this one will be over in no time.
There's the cover. Can he do it?
Think he's got him.
Two, three. What a way to win a singles match.
Here's your winner, Marty.
What an incredible match. That one could have gone either way. Nobody has anything to be ashamed of in this one.
Yeah, you're right. It's just a shame that someone had to lose. I'll tell you what, Cole, I could watch those two go at it each and every week. What a match.
It'll be interesting.